take coordinate axis. This is called slope. Imagine x1, y1, x2, y2, A, P. Complete right angle triangle. This is x1. This is x2. This is y1. This is y2. This is y2 minus y1. This is x2 minus x1. We know slope is equal to tan theta. We know slope tan theta is equal to opposite by adjacent. M is equal to opposite for theta is y2 minus y1. Adjacent for theta is x2 minus x1. This is the derivation for slope. Slope is equal to M is equal to tan theta is equal to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. Thank you.